Get ready to make your in-home setup faster. Let's optimise your home for speed. How to connect. To get started, you'll need to connect your Wi-Fi router to the NBN connection box using an Ethernet cable. NBN connection boxes can all look a little different, but it'll be the box with an NBN logo on it. If you don't have one, go to nbn.com.au and enter your address. If it says your home's fibre connection is FTTB or FTTN, then your home won't have a box. In that case, connect your Wi-Fi router directly into the wall socket. Otherwise, please contact your internet provider and they'll organise for a new one to be installed. Your Wi-Fi router and NBN box are now connected. Here's a few other things you can check to help you make the most of your NBN connection. How to choose the best spot for your Wi-Fi router. Did you know that where you put your router can affect the Wi-Fi signal? To find the best spot, look for an uncluttered location with a clear line of sight to where you use the internet most. Remember, don't block it or put your router next to items that can interfere with Wi-Fi signal, like Bluetooth speakers, a baby monitor, microwave, fridge, even a mirror or fish tank near your router can slow your Wi-Fi. Now you're in the perfect position to make the most of your internet. But could your devices be slowing you down? Let's check. How to check your devices are up to speed. Your older devices still work, but are you getting the most out of them? Because they use outdated Wi-Fi technology, older devices can have slower speeds. Take, for instance, your Wi-Fi router. As you can see, there have been many generations of routers. If it's older and you're connecting to newer devices, you might want to contact your internet provider to discuss your setup. Now, to make sure you're getting the most out of your connection, there's one last thing. How to make the most of your connection when it's further from the router. The closer you are to your router, the faster your Wi-Fi will work. So what do you do when you're further away, especially in a larger home or multi-storey? We recommend looking into a mesh network where multiple devices, called nodes, work together to evenly spread Wi-Fi throughout the home. And if you're going to use large amounts of data, like when you're gaming or streaming, you might need more than Wi-Fi. Connecting with an Ethernet cable could give you a more stable and faster connection. Okay, that's it. You're now all set up and ready to go. Just don't forget to set a secure Wi-Fi password on your router. If you'd like more information, check out nbn.com.au/optimise. And if you still need a hand, feel free to get in touch with your internet provider.